unconcerned all around. Do you think they'll hold the line? Can't they see what's going down? They know, but they are blind, holding to a form of godliness, not wanting to see, tickling their ears with doctrine, thinking they're holy. Are you ready to meet your Lord? Are you ready to go? Have you prepared yourselves blameless? Do you really think you'll go? Is there hope in your heart? The Lord's coming is near. So why from him do you depart? All these things must happen before